Third and seven. For the pattern, Allen taking off. Can he get there? Stiff arm to get there. First down. He took Nick Scott, and he's telling him about it too.
Here is that look that they love. Three over here, bring a linebacker up that way. And Josh Allen knew right away if he could step up and through, there'd be nobody there. And then it's just one-on-one against a tremendous athlete in Nick Scott, a guy that was Saquon Barkley's backup running back. And take that home with you.